one thing to do, boy.
Come on, Mr. Krabs. I can't take off my pants in front of all these girls. No, okay, I'm taking them off. I'm taking them off. Oh, no, 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 Mr. Krabs. I can't do it. Anything but that.
I understand. You were a good little frog. But we'll find another, hopefully, one that'll listen to old Mr. Krabs.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, I'll listen. I promise. Whoa! Whoa! Please save me, Mr. Krabs. I promise I'll be good.
Oh, no!
It's SpongeBob Nudie Pants.
Put your clothes on, Stephen.
Well, that was more a SpongeBob than I needed to be.
Mr. Squidward, that was some fine angling. Do you think the lad has learned his lesson?
Oh, I think he'll remember this for a long time. No, I will.
Oh, God, my beautiful leather body is ruined. You know, none of this would ever happen if you hadn't disobeyed your poor mother.
You were the one who told me to do it.
Craig, me bears, me underwear.
I do have one. But now I have to go apologize to her.
What did you do to my doggy?
It was for a fashion show. I just wanted to look cool like everyone else, and...